Today, we're releasing the final report to address questions about alleged bodies associated with the Roswell story.
In May of 1997, in a response in addressing the growing number of witnesses to the bodies, the Air Force was once again compelled to come out with another report.
Reports of aliens were actually anthropomorphic test dummies that were carried aloft by Air Force high-altitude research balloons. Critical examination of alleged alien sightings consistently matched the physical characteristics of these dummies. Crash test dummies are today easily identifiable. However, during the 1950s, public awareness was still decades away for these important scientific tools.
The second report was kind of laughed at by UFO researchers because we saw all the flaws in it. So that kind of eliminated for us the legitimacy of the report.
These figures were a much smaller stature than full-size adult figures. How do you reconcile
that? I don't reconcile that. I just have no idea why they say that.
To us, it became a hodgepodge of just trying to throw everything against the wall and seeing what could stick.
Colonel, how do you square the UFO enthusiasts saying that they're talking about 1947, but you're talking about dummies used in the 50s?
Well, I'm afraid that's the problem that we have with time compression.
Why didn't people at the time say, well, my goodness, we were having dummy tests, this explains the answer?
Well, the dummy test, actually, you need to get the book. Actually, you need to look.
They're talking about crash test dummies, which didn't even come into existence until 1952, 5 years later. And so none of our witnesses to the bodies in 47 could have been witnesses to the crash test dummies.
I have it tabbed and I should be able to find it, but quite frankly, I'm sitting here and my knees are shaking.
The vast majority of my colleagues see it as part of the cover-up. It's smacked of desperation that if you don't like this, try this. If you don't believe this, believe this.
But quite frankly, this is probably what it was.
Using the word probably, and you say case closed. Those two don't jive.
Yeah,
how do you
lying.
Reconcile
okay,
that?
Okay, let me say, from the Air Force perspective, that's exactly what it was.
They knew they weren't going to get us to back down, ever. And it has only motivated us all the more. In fact, we felt rather vindicated that they were acknowledging that witnesses were describing bodies that were not human.